What are the physical changes that happen during puberty to most girls and most boys? Lots of the changes that happen during puberty happen to everyone, but there are some things that happen to most boys and most girls. And here they are for boys. Sperm production begins. Sperm look like microscopic tadpoles and they make babies. Sperm are made in the testicles, and boys, when they go through puberty and for the rest of their lives, can make hundreds and thousands of sperm every day. More frequent erections. An erection is when the penis, which usually hangs down, becomes hard, stiff, and sticks up. Boys have erections throughout their lives. They can happen for no reason, or they might happen because they have sexy thoughts or feelings, or touch their penis. Wet dreams. During puberty, boys' bodies are making so much sperm that their bodies need to overflow with it. And it happens while they're asleep. And that's called a wet dream. They have a dream, then an erection, then some of the sperm mixed with some sticky stuff called semen comes out of the end of the penis. This is called an ejaculation. Voice breaks and changes. Just like our bodies grow, the muscles in our voice boxes do too. As those muscles get longer and thicker, it makes our voices get deeper. For most boys, it's more noticeable as their voices crack as they get lower. Muscles grow and chest broadens. Most boys don't get natural abs, but they will probably notice that their chests get wider and their muscles grow. Facial and chest hair. Thicker body hair is natural and normal for everyone during puberty. But usually towards the end of puberty, boys will also start to grow a lot more hair on their face and chest. Often, at first it's patchy and soft, and then it gets coarser and thicker. So now, the physical changes that happen to most girls. Breasts grow. Usually, this is one of the first signs that a girl is going through puberty. She will notice a hard lump behind one or both of her nipples. These are called breast buds and are often tender and sore. Boys' nipples might feel sore too, but they will settle down. For most girls, their breasts continue to grow. Why? So that one day they can breastfeed their baby if they choose to. Ovulation. When a girl is born, she has hundreds and thousands of tiny microscopic eggs in her ovaries. It's like they're asleep. And when you go through puberty, they wake up and start coming out. Usually, one egg comes out each month, and this is called ovulation. Why does the egg come out? Because it takes an egg to make a baby, and her body is getting ready so that one day she might make a baby. Periods, also known as menstruation. Periods are when blood drips out of the vagina and happen approximately once a month. From one period to the next is called your menstrual cycle. They usually last from 3 to 7 days, but often when you first get them, they are irregular. About 3 to 4 tablespoons of blood drips out of your vagina, but it's not just blood. It's the lining of the uterus and is your body's way of saying that there is no baby inside of your uterus. Before you get your period, you will most likely have signs like discharge, a little bit of sticky stuff in your undies. You may also get cramps, a backache, pimples, and even feel moody. To absorb the blood, you need to wear something like a pad, tampon, menstrual cup, or period undies. However your body is changing, it's really important to remember that you are amazing and never forget it.